at tier 18. I'm currently at tier 17. So I just need to do Clinger, Stink Bomb, or Grenade Elims. So that's what I'm doing. I also need SMG Elims for daily challenges. And so the only thing I'll be carrying is SMGs and explosives. I might carry bandages too. Oh yeah, I forgot that I have an auto pickup gun. He'd be dead. So where can I land? I could land retail. There's a lot of people land there. But I feel like I can actually grab a house in here. Where if I just want to land where everyone else lands, I could go paradise. Paradise are lazy. At this one here because I often land here. Okay, so SMGs and grenade. Or it's not like a direct grenade, but it's an impulse grenade. So I might get an elim if I throw someone off the map. Or not off the map, but off a cliff. Take the ammo. I have it on auto pickup guns, like when I walk over them. So that's why I'm kind of being careful walking around them. And it is solo, so I don't have to worry about any duos teaming up on me. That's so bull. She was like 10 feet away. Or not 10 feet away, but she was like 15 feet away, I don't know. Let's try that again. So if I can get 5 from the SMG, or I can get 10 from the grenade elims. Oh yeah, I could have impulsed her away and then shot her. Because there's more fall off on shotgun than there is with a machine gun. I'm gonna just take that. Sorry. Oh, he'd be dead. And he's dead here. And he'd be dead there. So go Pleasant or Retail. I'm going Pleasant. What was that sound? And now I have 1,000 ping. Okay, now it's going down. Okay, there. It's down to 400. damage traps. This is kind of like doing the no weapons challenge. It's an AR. Clinger. Perfect. I should have tried to actually stick them. I did, I missed. I should have thrown as many as I could. Should have hit the ground. That was close. But the video ain't ending till I get my V-Bucks. This video could be more than an hour long. What is this form there? Do I go Pleasant? Do I go Retail? I want another shot at Pleasant. I'm sorry. Pin the house I'm landing at. Goes right over. The battle bus goes right over. Whoa. It disappears when the battle bus goes over. This is at the battle. So this thing is flat. But then this thing's... It's always faster to go straight down. See, look, we hadn't even landed when someone got killed. It's also better to land late. Oh man. I want to see how low he was. Hit 11 health. That makes me so mad. Because I stopped moving, he was able to get a headshot. But if he hit the body shot, he would have been dead. Heartbroken. But I should have just gone in through the front door instead of going through the back. He would have been so dead. Here we go. Lord. Oh wow, it's going away from these two. It's like right in the middle. Going again. Probably dropping around here. In between loot and dusty. Go around this hill or else I'll parachute early. Actually, I just checked that out. Oh, there's the burger. I could hit that rift. Get here super fast, but I don't want to. It's harder without a shotgun. Yeah, without a close range weapon, I'm pretty much dead if someone wants a close range battle. I hope remote explosives count. Take the ammo. This is like pretty much a challenge. Yeah, it is a challenge because it's hard. It's not what I'd usually do. But that was pretty fun. I learned that I'm pretty accurate with explosives. Can't pick it up. Oh, geez. Who threw that? Oh, man. So it has to be cleaner. Stink or grenade. It can't be remote. That sucks. At this rate, I'm gonna level up before I tear up. Dress with the backpack. Oh, he has a. I don't think I have the vest though. No. Yeah, he has the vest. Oh, this is the new one. Oh, he's probably dead. So would I. I don't know who would die first. Oh, Pleasant. Yeah, I'm gonna go Pleasant. Same house, not giving up on it. Same house till we get an elim. Or the battle bus crosses through retail. The dude right there. I'm not gonna land modern. I'll do this so that if I get into a pickaxe battle, I will win. Like, if it's a pickaxe 1v1, I am pretty much guaranteed to win. Yes. Yes. Perfect. Those two are gonna have a fight. I don't know if one of them has a sniper rifle, so I'm gonna get to cover. And then charge. Yes. you two go kill each other. I'm gonna just do this. Come here, boy. Where'd he go? Yeah, no. Perfect. Didn't do much damage from that battle. But I do have to get a better SMG. Because I'm not going to go the whole game winning with this. What do I need? Oh, I need metal. I mean, stone. So I'm gonna need at least an uncommon SMG. I don't even know if there's a... Like, I have no chance of winning if I don't have an uncommon SMG. Come here. Come here, boy. 30 meters, man. Nothing. That's nothing. Where am I loot? Oh. Yeah, I'm a loot flake. Imagine if the name of this place was just Lake. And then people could go, I'm a loot lake. Because the loot in the place is Lake. Terrible, terrible joke. I hope this counts. But it's still an SMG. I hope suppressed elims count too. Yeah. For a couple of guns. I don't need ammo. Meters. That's a pretty good snipe. I can last more than one sniper bullet. Yeah. No, I'm gonna use the max. Cause there's so many trees over there. I don't wanna get sniped walking over there. Grenades. Yes. Because I have to get grenade elims. So what's the difference if I just launch it? Ah, this big tree out. I'll take this one. This should provide like 100, I'm thinking. Sixty. one and see where the next storm circle goes. And then I have bouncers. Yeah, there's a storm right here. Okay, where is it? Salty and fatal. I'll go salty because it's closer. Ooh, two streamers killed each other. Yeah, that's how you... I put it on streamer mode, so like if I kill someone, it'll be like streamer. If you're in this mode, it'll say streamer. If you're not in streamer mode, then it'll just say my username killed their username. Only when the last player, like only when the victory royale comes will it reveal names. Like only when it's like this person won the game, it'll use their username. Oh, we're in top 20, didn't even realize. I think I might take a shotgun. Because I want to win. Okay, someone fell. I have to cut through here or else I'm not going to make it. See building over there, or a building over there. Boom, SMG elims too. Yeah, you know what, I'm gonna start taking someone else. There we go. It's closing in. Okay, now that I got my SMG elims, now I can switch to whatever guns I want. Which will probably still be an SMG. Now we're in salty. Oh, now I have 600. Almost safe. Nice, don't come here yet. Hand cannon, I like them. Am I gonna take it? No. Actually, no. can just move to a different part of salty. See building. Need him to go higher. Where did I put 7th? Yep. Trying to watch out about that. But that was pretty good. That was pretty good. V-Bucks. And then still have to get the grenade. Buy 400 V-Bucks. I can only buy a gun show right now, but I wanna get abstract because my favorite alpha is the Eris is technique. Or I could get Renegade Roller. 120 and 150. Nah. So, thank you guys for watching. Please like if you did. Subscribe if you aren't already, as it helps out the channel a lot. I'll see you guys in the next one. Goodbye.